Welcome to the 92nd tour of the University of Findlay. Enrollment is approximately 3,800 students, 2,500 undergraduate and 1,300 graduate students. We have over 80 bachelor's degrees, 11 master's degrees, and 5 doctoral degrees. The Griffith Memorial Arch. Walking through the arch during graduation is one of the oldest college traditions in Northwest Ohio. Old Main, the first building on campus, home to a variety of campus offices, including our president's. Croy Gymnasium, home to our Division II men's and women's basketball, volleyball, wrestling, and men's and women's swimming teams. The Kaler Fitness and Recreation Complex. This building houses the Student Rec Center, the fitness hub of our campus. Campus housing. 8 traditional residence halls, ranging from traditional residence halls to townhouses and apartments. College of Business and Center for Student Life Building, home to the College of Business, our campus bookstore, and the Refinery, which offers multiple dining options. Brewer Center for Health Sciences Building is home to OT, PT, AT, and PA hands-on laboratory and classrooms, also home to our cadaver lab. The Virginia B. Gardner Fine Arts Building, home to Findlay's visual and fine arts programs. Also our Mazza Museum, dedicated to the collection of original children's literature artwork. Egner Center for the Performing Arts. Egner is home to the bands, theater, TV studio, and communication classes. For a more in-depth tour of Findlay, go to our virtual tour.